wrote this song in high school, my senior year in high school, shortly after breaking up with my first girlfriend.
Things that love.